doing this.
A lot of times, if you screw up here, and you're like, I get the grip, see how high my elbow is? So I can push my elbow up. The person can easily slip their head up. So as much as you can, while you're doing this choke, you want your elbows kind of back and tight. And when you go to finish, your elbow should not be in front. It should be behind. So as soon as you do this, it's much harder for him to like fight his head out. Your elbow's like this. He'll just pop his head up. But tuck your chin. Sometimes you have somebody whose chin is really tight and you can't get anything going, but your hands up to defend. His hands are defending. So if you're in this good foot position, he starts to pass your elbow over his head, you can use that to go right into the arm. And that'll happen, like sometimes you get the person all the way to here, you're squeezing, he starts to slip your head out. He slips his head out, you can transition right to the arm. Because they're rarely thinking about their arm. They're worried about their neck in this position, especially if it's tight. As they really fight to get their head out, they lift their head up, and go right into an arm bar. So let's practice that a little bit. You have your choke set in. You start to go to finish, but the person gets a good grip on your elbow. As they start to pull their head away from you, you're just going to take your hand from his collar to his forearm, push away with your legs, bring your knee to your chest, pull your legs over, and catch the arm. So just start here. As I'm going, you have my elbows high. As I start to push away to choke, he pops his head out. Bring your leg over,